Yeah, he's out in the water.
Good morning.
Okay. Down there.
The water is so low now.
Coots making a grebe on the
here.
Yeah.
Young are lighter green on the back. They have white wing bars. Kind of lemony yellow on the breast. Push bird.
So, what are these on the tree? One with a little bit brown and white?
Everybody on them?
Oh, look at that thing!
No, they may be in a little bit deeper water. It's kind of hard to tell.
What's hilarious is, okay, done doing my morning bathing, and now I'm just going to keep my head in the water all the time.
I'm hungry now. Taking my shower, and I'm hungry now.
gonna put the one immature perched in the tree. In tree. And I'm probably gonna note that it's got the little yellow at the base of the bill.
Oh, it's a kingbird just hovering there. What's it doing? Wow.
Oh, got it.
Yep.
Got
it.
Yep, he's eating it. Nope, he ate it.
Yep.
He got
he
it.
Ate it.
Yep.
Had some size to it, whatever
yeah.
it was.
He's meaty.
Well, I mean, adults have to eat too, you know.
They don't have the problem.
Highbill grebe. So if we were to compare it to our least grebe, it's bigger, a little bit bigger.
Was on a nest. And that, the breeding code for that is occupied nest. So we know if the nest is occupied, we don't know what's exactly happening underneath this bird.
Okay, what's on the nest?
Oh, yes.
Oh, they're switching. They're switching. Changing of the guard.
So we've got how many eggs?
Like four.
No, no. Three. One, two, three, four, five.
Oh, and she's, what's it called when you they roll them before they sit down on them?
We love you.
And there's a big old bullfrog next to that piece.
Thank you.
let's see what happens. Does he go in that same area?
Oh, yeah, he's getting close. That's what I kind of got my eye on.
He's getting close. Can y'all come over here to me? And they're going, no, come to us. Oh, what happened? What?
There are.
There she is.
Yep, there she is.
Yeah, she's right
above. I didn't even see where she came from.
Got
its butt up on the end. Was the one that came
that,
in.
That's another creek over there. So
the green heron.
So the green heron is on this.
Hide means having two different rooms.
Oh, tell everybody.
Seems like it'd be so hard to do with you.
I know. Well, think about so many things that birds do. They don't have hands.
Yeah.
You know, it's like, how do they do? How do they make nests without hands?
Oh, it fell out. She's got it.
Oh, there's a turtle behind it. Uh-oh. Drama. And then they just kind of flop it up there and, that's good enough.
But though, I think they'll fiddle with it later.
Yeah, maybe.
Unless that one's gonna drive it away.
We now know that both male and female incubate.
Back in the nest.
Oh my goodness, it sure is.
I didn't see how he got in it.
I didn't either, I missed it. I was hoping to watch.
Two of them.
They just switched.
Cool. My turn. Thank you.
bird up in the tree, really good to notice these type of things, because if you were to look in your field guide for a bird that looks like this, you're likely not going to find it.
Yeah, I was like, oh, that's a grackle. Wait, what's that white spot?
Yeah, well, the white is definitely unusual, right? That's a leucistic bird that has some white where it shouldn't have white.
Oh, man, this great grackle.
There's one definitely begging. See the we've got an adult on the left, looks like a female. Mm-hmm. And
crackle.
The young bird begging. Yeah. Beak open, flapping wings.
I think so, yeah.
It's like right there.